It's a 9-volt battery and it's not rechargeable. And now I will make it rechargeable. For this project, I will use these three components: charger module and DC to DC boost converter. It's a 3.7 volt battery, and with this boost converter, I will boost it 9 volt. And here, so let's open this battery, remove some old sheet, and try to put some new. No, not this way. I think I have to open this back part first. Let's try to remove this cell. I thought I can use this metal body for my rechargeable battery. Intuition telling me maybe I can. Okay, here is some hope. Battery cell out. Now got it. So see what we can do with this. Let's check everything is fit on battery. There is a lot of space, so now I am trying to make this fit inside. Okay, I use this USB port for charging. Now we will connect everything. Soldering time. At first we will put some soldering blob. Every spot we need to solder. It will make our soldering process faster. Voltage output. Okay. Everything is okay. Then charger voltage input. Positive done. Negative. Nice. Then output positive terminal, output battery output. It's actually negative terminal. It needs some. Okay. It will goes to voltage input. Negative. Positive. Done. Then output. 9 volt output. Output positive. Output negative. Output negative, output positive. Okay, now battery negative, battery positive. Okay, let's check, is everything okay or not. Multimeter in action. 9 volt, fantastic. And charger charging. Okay, remove charger, done. Everything is okay, and now it's time to put everything inside this. Now I will put some heat shrink tube for safety reason. Two shrink tubes. My lighter. Now it's time to assemble it. At first I glue this front side, then I'm trying to fit everything inside it. Okay, I installed this switch because if I don't, battery will drain even it is not in use, because booster circuit will always connected with battery and it takes some energy from the battery all time. So I installed this switch, and this switch make this whole thing difficult to install inside this case, this box. And finally, I think now we can back this cover in here, but the switch is, you see, little bit outside, and sometime it will create difficulties. So now what I will do, I will try to install it back here. Okay, this one. I think now it's okay, and now I have to wrap this corner. I have to trim this, some of this metal, so the charger can fit here. So this is the final product. The backside is really messy, not beautiful, but I don't care if it works. And this is charging port. The only problem is we cannot see the indicator lights, so know if it's fully charged or not. No problem. Then on off switch, and this is output 0 volt 9 volt. Okay, let's test with our this is the problem, cannot fit. No problem, it's working with our battery. For fit this battery, I will do something later. I'll try to trim this flat, so it's finally, it looks like this. I know it doesn't look very good, it's not very clean, it's ugly, but it works, and it works fine. Change the switch, change the charging port, and finally hot glue it. Thank you for your time.